Dean. I hope you guys all enjoyed the vlog. That was excellent. Congratulations to Jamie and his whole team. It was fantastic to see the jump in numbers and level of standards, everything from this year. It was just phenomenal. I think, you know, for anyone that trains martial arts, whether it be MMA or jiu-jitsu or judo, this is definitely something that you should take an interest in. It's all kind of comes together, calisthenics, parkour, movement, flexibility. Like, some of the athletes that were there today were just like absolutely incredible, and my mind is blown. I'm going home to start practicing headstands, that's for sure. If you want to know more, go to barmonkey.org and check out all the details that are on this blog. Obviously, I had my Snapchat live today. If you didn't get any of the live action, then you're missing out. So add me on Snapchat, and also MMA Connect TV on Instagram. And finally, if you have a sporting event coming up that you want to promote or publicize, then get in touch with MMA Connect TV. We can do your social media, we can do videos, we do post fight interviews, we can do anything that you need to help promote your event. So signing out from the DLR in Loughlinstown. Come on in.
Yeah!
You just say hi, it's a vlog.
Hi.
What's your YouTube
name? I like turtles.
What's your YouTube name?
This is on MMA Connect TV.
What? Clark does stunts. Subscribe to that right now.
Look, it'll be right under there.
They're mad. See you soon, bye bye.